I'm Rajiim Gross, and this is my movie review on Man of Steel. So I'm here at the Kenwood Theater in Kenwood, Ohio, and I just got out of watching Man of Steel, starring Henry Cavill as Clark Kent, Superman, Diane Lane as Clark's mom, Jonathan Kent, played by none other than Kevin Costner, Russell Crowe as Jor-El, and Michael Shannon, who played General Zod. Now, Man of Steel is a new film directed by Zack Snyder. And for those of you that don't know, he directed the movie 300 and has done a few other, you know, great projects, you know, Watchmen, things like that. He's come at us with a fresh new take on Superman.
I'm excited.
Not taking anything away from the old films with Christopher Reeve, because, you know, those are, you know, near and dear to many of us that enjoy Superman as a comic character or an iconic superhero. This film, Man of Steel, it's opened up a whole new playing field for the Man of Steel. Basically, in this film, you learn about Clark Kent coming to Earth. You get a backstory of Clark. You get some flashback images that take place as he grows up, and showing some things that were significant to his maturing into adulthood. And then comes the devastating news that, the world is being invaded by aliens. Well, didn't that happen 33 years ago when Clark landed on the planet? All right, anyway. But the bad guys come. You know, General Zod makes his way to planet Earth and demands the return of his citizen, Kal-El, who we know as Clark Kent. Here's some trailer footage, and I'll come back with my final thought.
My name is General Zod. I have journeyed across an ocean of stars to reach you. Your world has sheltered one of my citizens. He will look like you, but he is not one of you. To those of you who know of his location, the fate of your planet rests in your hands. To Kal-El, I say this. Surrender within 24 hours, or watch this world suffer the consequences.
You will not win. For every human you save, we will kill a million more.
I won't betray them.
You already have.
This movie's rated PG-13. It's approximately 2 hours and 23 minutes in length, but don't let that scare you. 2 hours and 23 minutes goes by faster than a speeding bullet. Yeah, I know. It was a little pun. But anyway, the movie does go by quick. And as mentioned before, it's directed by Zack Snyder. This movie, to me, wow. This just blew the lid off of Superman. Pure action, lots of drama, lots of suspense. The CGI in this film was great. The cinematography in this film was great. Everything looked real. And guess what, people? You can watch it in 2 or 3D. And I would say go watch the movie in 3D. You actually get immersed in the movie, and dude, I'm telling you, this movie was just off the hook. So I'm here with my favorite moviegoer. This is Nate. Say hi to the world, Nate.
What's up, guys?
All right, so Nate, what did you think of Man of Steel?
I don't know what to say. It was amazing. Like, my mind's blown right now. I still got all thoughts of where they could go and what they could do, and oh my gosh.
So you would definitely not have a problem with inviting or telling your friends or your family to come see Man of Steel?
No, not at all. I mean, if you get a chance to see it this weekend even, I would totally go.
Well,
I'll go back.
It opens this weekend. I'm planning to go back. I have to go back. There's two people I have to take to the movie.
Oh, see? I mean, yeah, I'm going to find people just so I can come back again and have a reason to go. So, whoops.
All right. Well, cool. Well, Nate, thank you again for your input.
And yeah, thank you, man.
I guess we'll see you again at the
movies.
Yeah,
I hope so, man.
So, I'm here with another moviegoer, sir. What's your name?
Corey.
Corey. And where are you from?
I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio.
All right, Corey. So, what did you think of Man of Steel?
Beyond intense. It was... couldn't look away. To have anyone in there and say that they fell asleep was lying straight up.
So, would you come see this again?
Most definitely. I plan to.
All right. What was your favorite part of the film without giving too much away?
The destruction. The sheer amount of destruction metropolis. Just... oh, that was really, really, really breathtaking to watch all that get destroyed as fast as it did.
So all the fight scenes and the spaceships and that sort of thing, the carnage.
Yeah. You kind of expect battles from Superman, but they kind of bumped it up a notch from previous movies, so.
I agree. Well, Corey, thank you for your opinion. Hope to see you again at the movies.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
So my film grade on Man of Steel is definitely an A+. Man of Steel starts this weekend, June 14th, at theaters nationwide. For The Rag Review and CNN's iReport, I'm Rajiim Gross.